bodies of Joseph Carlton, Elizabeth Haynes, and their young child were found in an embankment near Redding Creek early on Sunday morning. City reps have refused to comment, but the people demand answers. The responding deputy has since left the department and shared details of the murders. According to the deputy, the young children were found horribly mutilated, with every appendage severed down to the phalanges. The feet of the victims are yet to be found. This city has become the hunting grounds of possibly the most horrific serial killer in American history. The deputy and many of the locals believe this is the doing of the devil. 2 days later, still no comment from the sheriff's department. This marks the city's 12th homicide this year, with experts believing this is just the beginning of something.